Hold on to your hats, folks, because the stock market just took a quantum leap, and I'm not talking about some small-time jump. This is a monumental shift, a seismic event in the world of finance. We're talking about D-WAVE Quantum, a company that's seen its stock skyrocket by a mind-blowing 500%. Yes, you heard that right, 500%. Now, you might be thinking, Jim, is this another one of those tech bubbles ready to burst? Is this just another fleeting moment of hype? And that's a fair question, but let me tell you something. This isn't just another flash in the pan. This is a revolution in the making. This is different. This is quantum computing, the wild west of technology, and D-WAVE is leading the charge. Imagine a world where computational limits are shattered. We're talking about computers so powerful they make our current machines look like toys. These aren't just incremental improvements. These are leaps and bounds ahead. They can solve problems in seconds that would take our best supercomputers thousands of years. Think about the possibilities. From drug discovery to climate modeling, the potential is limitless. It's the kind of technology that sounds like it's straight out of Star Trek, but trust me, it's here, and it's changing the game. The future is now, and it's quantum. D-WAVE, my friends, is at the forefront of this revolution. They're not just talking the talk, they're building the darn machines. These guys are putting quantum computers in the hands of researchers and businesses right now, and the world is taking notice. We're seeing a surge of interest in quantum computing like never before. And D-WAVE is riding the crest of this wave. But what's driving this incredible stock surge? Is it just hype, or is there real substance behind the sizzle? Well, buckle up, because we're about to dive deep into the world of D-WAVE and uncover the forces fueling its meteoric rise. We're talking about a paradigm shift in computing power, and Wall Street knows it. Investors are scrambling to get a piece of the action, pouring money into D-WAVE and sending its stock price into the stratosphere. But before you rush out and buy up all the QBTS stock you can get your hands on, we need to understand the whole picture. We'll dissect D-WAVE's financials, analyze their business strategy, and explore the future potential of quantum computing. By the end of this deep dive, you'll have a clear understanding of what's driving this stock market phenomenon and whether D-WAVE is truly the future of computing. So stay tuned, because things are about to get quantum. Before we get caught up in stock prices and market hype, let's take a step back and understand what we're dealing with here. Quantum computing, my friends, is not just an upgrade, it's a whole new ballgame. Imagine a computer that can be in multiple states at the same time. That's the mind-bending reality of quantum bits or qubits, the building blocks of these revolutionary machines. We're talking about harnessing the bizarre laws of quantum mechanics to solve problems that would make even the most powerful supercomputers sweat. Stuff like drug discovery, materials science, artificial intelligence, quantum computers can tackle these challenges with an efficiency we've never seen before. Now, where does D-WAVE fit into all of this? Well, picture a bunch of brilliant minds, physicists and computer scientists, huddled together in the labs of the University of British Columbia back in the late 90s. These pioneers had a vision to build the world's first commercially viable quantum computer. Fast forward to today, and D-WAVE is considered a trailblazer in the field. They've been building and refining their quantum computers for over two decades, racking up an impressive list of patents and partnerships along the way. They've got the experience, the technology, and the vision to lead the quantum revolution. Now, I know what you're thinking. Jim, all this quantum stuff sounds great, but what exactly does D-WAVE's computer do? Well, here's the thing. D-WAVE's approach is a bit different from the rest of the quantum pack. They focus on a type of quantum computing called quantum annealing. Think of it like finding the lowest point in a vast, mountainous landscape. Classical computers would have to trudge through every peak and valley to find the bottom. D-WAVE's quantum annealer, on the other hand, can explore all possibilities simultaneously, like a magical marble rolling down to the lowest point instantly. This makes it incredibly efficient for solving optimization problems, which are crucial in fields like logistics, finance, and machine learning. All right, let's get down to brass tacks. We've got D-WAVE, a company pioneering quantum computing, a technology that sounds like it's straight out of Star Trek. They've been quietly building their empire for over two decades, and suddenly, bam, their stock explodes by 500%. What in the world is going on here? Well, my friends, it's rarely just one thing that sends a stock soaring like that. It's usually a perfect storm of factors, a confluence of events that creates the ideal conditions for a meteoric rise, and that's exactly what we're seeing with D-WAVE. Section 2, Technological Triumphs, D-WAVE's Winning Hand. First off, we can't ignore the elephant in the room. D-WAVE is making serious technological strides. They're not just talking the talk, they're walking the walk. They've been consistently improving their quantum computers, increasing the number of qubits, enhancing their performance, and making them more accessible to researchers and businesses. And it's not just about the hardware. D-WAVE is also building a robust software ecosystem around its quantum computers. They're developing tools and platforms that make it easier for developers to harness the power of quantum computing, even if they don't have a PhD in quantum physics. This is huge because it opens up the possibilities of quantum computing to a much wider audience. Section 3. Market Mania, Riding the Quantum Hype Wave. Now let's talk about the keyword quantum. There's no denying that quantum computing is the hottest buzzword in tech right now. Everyone's talking about it, from governments and research institutions to tech giants and venture capitalists. And with good reason, quantum computing has the potential to revolutionize entire industries. This hype, my friends, is translating into real money flowing into the quantum computing sector. Investors are eager to get a piece of the pie, and D-WAVE, as a publicly traded pure-play quantum computing company, is perfectly positioned to benefit from this gold rush. Section 4. The competition heats up. But hold your horses, because D-WAVE isn't the only horse in this race. The quantum computing space is getting crowded, with tech giants like IBM, Google, and Microsoft all vying for dominance. These companies have deep pockets and a wealth of talent, and they're not afraid to spend big to catch up. This competition, while intense, is actually a good thing for the industry as a whole. It's driving innovation at a breakneck pace and pushing the boundaries of what's possible with quantum computing. But for D-WAVE, it means they can't afford to rest on their laurels. They need to keep pushing the envelope, keep innovating, and keep demonstrating why they're the leader in this quantum revolution. Now let's talk turkey, folks. All this technological wizardry and market hype is exciting, but at the end of the day, investors want to see one thing: cold, hard cash. So, how's D-WAVE's financial performance stacking up? Well, it's no secret that D-WAVE has been operating in the red for a while now. Developing cutting-edge technology like quantum computers is not cheap, and D-WAVE has been investing heavily in research and development. But here's the thing: their revenue has been steadily climbing. They've been signing on more and more customers, from government agencies to Fortune 500 companies, all eager to tap into the power of quantum computing. And it's not just about landing big-name clients. D-WAVE has been making some savvy business moves to position itself for long-term success. They've been forging strategic partnerships left and right, teaming up with industry leaders to develop quantum solutions for specific sectors like finance, healthcare, and materials science. This collaborative approach is brilliant. It allows D-WAVE to leverage the expertise and resources of established players while focusing on what they do best, building awesome quantum computers. And let's not forget about their aggressive push into the cloud. D-WAVE's quantum computers are accessible via the cloud, making it easier and more affordable for businesses of all sizes to experiment with this game-changing technology. Now here's where things get really interesting. Remember how I said D-WAVE is a publicly traded company? Well, they didn't go public through a traditional IPO, they took a different route, a SPAS, or Special Purpose Acquisition Company. Now, SPACs have been all the rage on Wall Street lately, and for good reason. They offer a faster and potentially less expensive way for companies to go public compared to a traditional IPO. In D-WAVE's case, they merged with a SPAC called DPCM Capital, which valued the combined company at a whopping $1.2 billion. This move gave D-WAVE a significant influx of cash and instantly put them on the radar of a much wider pool of investors. But here's the catch with SPACs. They often come with high expectations. Investors are essentially betting on the future potential of the company, and that future, in D-WAVE's case, is still being written. So when D-WAVE went public via the SPAC merger, it was like a shot of adrenaline straight into the heart of the quantum computing market. Suddenly, everyone was watching, everyone had an opinion, and that's when the stock really started to climb. The SPAC's merger acted like a giant spotlight, shining brightly on D-WAVE and attracting a wave of new investors, many of whom were new to the whole quantum game. They saw the potential, they saw the hype, and they wanted in. So, we've covered a lot of ground here, folks. We've talked about the mind-blowing potential of quantum computing, D-WAVE's pioneering role in this revolution, and the factors fueling their explosive stock surge. But the million-dollar question remains. What's next for D-WAVE? Well, one thing's for sure, D-WAVE is not resting on its laurels. They're continuing to innovate, pushing the boundaries of quantum computing with each new generation of their machines. They're also laser-focused on expanding their customer base, bringing quantum computing to more industries and making it an indispensable tool for solving real-world problems. Now, I know you're all wondering, should I buy D-WAVE stock? Well, as always, my advice is to do your homework. Don't just listen to the hype, even from a guy like me. Look at the company's financials, their business strategy, their competitive landscape. Quantum computing is a long game, folks. It's not a get-rich-quick scheme. It's about investing in a technology that has the potential to change the world. If you believe in that potential, if you buy into D-WAVE's vision, and if you're comfortable with a certain level of risk, then maybe, just maybe, D-WAVE is worth a closer look. Section 3, the quantum age is here, buckle up. But here's the thing to remember, whether you decide to invest in D-WAVE or not, one thing is undeniable, the quantum age is upon us. This technology is not science fiction anymore. It's here, it's real, and it's about to change everything. We're talking about a world where diseases are cured faster, materials are invented with unprecedented properties, and artificial intelligence reaches new levels of sophistication. It's a future full of possibilities, and D-WAVE is right there on the front lines, leading the charge. Section 4. Don't just stand there. Get quantum. So, my friends, stay informed, stay curious, and buckle up, because the quantum revolution is just getting started. And who knows, maybe, just maybe, you'll be one of the lucky ones who saw the potential early on and rode the quantum wave all the way to the bank. And hey, while you're riding that wave, don't forget to like and subscribe to this channel for more insights into the world of tech and finance. Section 1. The quantum takeaway. So there you have it, folks. We've dissected the meteoric rise of D-WAVE Quantum, a company at the forefront of a technological revolution. This isn't just any tech company, it's a pioneer in the quantum computing space. We've seen how their groundbreaking quantum computers, which leverage the principles of quantum mechanics to perform complex calculations at unprecedented speeds, strategic business moves, and the sheer market excitement around quantum computing have all conspired to send their stock price soaring. Investors are thrilled, and the market is buzzing with anticipation. This isn't just about some fancy new gadget, it's about a paradigm shift in technology. It's about a fundamental shift in how we process information, enabling solutions to problems that were previously unsolvable. A shift with the potential to reshape entire industries. From healthcare to finance, from logistics to artificial intelligence, the implications are vast and far-reaching. We've seen how D-WAVE is strategically positioning itself to be a major player in this quantum future, investing heavily in research and development. From building a robust software ecosystem around its hardware to ensure seamless integration and usability, to forging partnerships with industry giants across various sectors. These collaborations are crucial for driving innovation and adoption of quantum technologies. But remember, folks, the quantum world is still in its early stages. There are risks, there are uncertainties, and the path to widespread adoption is fraught with challenges. And there's a whole lot of competition out there. Companies are racing to be the first to achieve quantum supremacy, and the stakes couldn't be higher. Section 2, stay ahead of the curve. But one thing's for sure, the quantum train has left the station, and it's gathering steam fast. This isn't just a fleeting trend, it's a monumental shift that's transforming industries and economies at an unprecedented pace. Whether you're a seasoned investor or just starting out, it's crucial to understand the forces shaping this technological revolution. The quantum era is upon us, and it's bringing with it a wave of opportunities and challenges that will redefine the landscape of investment and innovation. Stay informed, stay curious, and don't be afraid to dive into the fascinating world of quantum computing. This technology is not just for scientists and tech enthusiasts, it's for anyone who wants to be part of the next big leap in human progress. It's a world full of potential, and who knows, you might just discover the next big thing that sends your portfolio into orbit. Imagine being at the forefront of a technological revolution that could change the way we live, work, and interact with the world. And hey, while you're exploring the quantum frontier, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to this channel for more insights into the world of tech, finance, and the future of innovation. Your engagement helps us bring you the latest and greatest in cutting-edge technology and investment strategies. We're here to help you navigate the ever-evolving landscape of the market and make sense of the forces shaping our world. From quantum computing to market trends, we cover it all to keep you ahead of the curve. Until next time, stay informed, stay inspired, and keep your eyes on the prize. Remember, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today. So keep learning, keep investing, and keep pushing the boundaries of what's possible.